swing and a miss, and that will do it. The Yankees take the opening game of this three-game series 11-6, and manager Joe Girardi picks up his 500th career win as a Yankee manager. And getting congratulations all around from his coaching staff. And fans, of course, you want to stick around for the postgame show to find out who's tonight's Chevy player of the game. So Joe out to celebrate with the rest of the ball club in the middle of the diamond here at Kauffman Stadium.